We hear a lot about the term obesity, but what does it actually mean? And how can we know we are obese or not? Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In this video, we are going to talk about one of the growing epidemics in the world, which is obesity, and the measures to know whether you are obese or not. So what does obesity mean? When people talk about being overweight or obese, they mean that someone has more body fat than required. Every one of us has some body fat, but too much fat can lead to health problems. Overweight person might find it hard to get around and do daily tasks smoothly. Also, it may lead to heart disease, diabetes, and other health conditions. In simpler words, obesity is the condition of being much too heavy for one's height so that one's health is affected. In other words, it means being too overweight, also known as being fat. It is considered a disease and has been described as an epidemic. Now let's discuss two easy scientific methods we can use to find out whether we are obese or not. First method is a BMI scale. What does BMI mean? It means body mass index, where B stands for body, M for mass, and I for index. And you can calculate your BMI score using this formula. So how can you calculate your BMI using this formula? Step 1. Note your body weight in kilograms. Here you can see that Bisho's weight is 70.9 kg. Step 2. Measure your height in meters. Here you can see that Bisho's height is 172 cm, that is equal to 1.72 meter. Step 3. Put down your weight and height in the formula as shown here. So for Bisho, BMI is 70.9 divided by 1.72 square, which is 24. Alternatively, there are a lot of good websites to calculate BMI. For example, you can go to this website, bupa.com.au. Click Health and Well-being on upper right corner, scroll down and click BMI calculator. Here you can add all your details and calculate BMI. For example, Bisho's height is 172 cm and weight is 70.9 kg. Now let's click calculate and we got the value of 24 as his BMI. According to BMI scale, BMI under 18.5 means a person is underweight. BMI from 18.5 and below 25 means a person is healthy. According to this, Bisho's BMI is within the healthy range. BMI above 25 and below 30 means a person is overweight. Similarly, BMI from 30 to 35 is considered obese, class 1. BMI from 35 to 40 is considered obese, class 2. And BMI of 40 or higher is considered obese, class 3. Second method to measure obesity is a WTHR scale, also called waist to height ratio. It is comparatively newer and more accurate method compared to a BMI scale. To calculate waist to height ratio, we use this formula. So how can we calculate obesity using this formula? First, measure the waist size of a person in centimeter. As you can see here, waist of Bisho is 87 cm. Then measure the height of the person. Here, height of Bisho is 172 cm. And then divide waist size by height. So if you divide 87 cm by 172, waist to height ratio comes down to 0.50. So waist to height ratio of Bisho here is 0.50. According to a research, people with waist to height ratio greater than or equal to 0.5 have significantly higher cardiometabolic risk factors compared to people with waist to height ratio below 0.5. From this, you can say that Bisho is in the borderline, whereas he was in a healthy range according to BMI. Slight increase in his waist to height ratio will increase his risk of cardiometabolic diseases. Some studies have indicated that waist to height ratio is more accurate than BMI in identifying obesity. So guys, Do not just rely on BMI, you can easily test your waist-to-height ratio as well. In addition to these two tools, there are other tools to measure obesity as well. For example, waist circumference, waist-to-hip ratio, etc. So guys, I hope you learned a lot about measuring obesity from this video. Please like and subscribe our channel if you like our videos. And do not forget to leave comments in the comment section. We will see you again in next video. Until then, watch WINspire and keep inspiring.